to Russia, and now the Iranian people standing up to this regime. What an inspiring thought! I like to see people stand up and fight. Fight for their rights. Fight for what they're entitled to. And as the people in Iran talk about, all I want is a normal life. I just want a normal life. And that's what they're fighting for. Is a normal life. Mr. Rajavi, wonderful leadership that you're providing. Just delighted to see you again here, even this way. Let me draw your attention to the obvious and the difficult and the evil. There is a malign axis operating in the world today. Russia, Iran, Afghanistan, and China. This malign axis seeks to rule the world. They seek it using deadly force in their own countries, supporting each other in malign activities that they have going on, and they seek to impose this on others around the world. This is a deadly, evil axis. It's harmful to all, particularly their own people, particularly those. This malign axis is harmful to peace in the world. The malign axis wants to rule the world by dictators, by force, and by coercion. We must oppose this axis of evil. We must oppose it. And I would simply ask you, haven't we had enough of dictators? Aren't we finished with this yet? The Iranian people, as I mentioned, just want a normal life. Just want to dance on the street. They just want a normal life. Dictators aren't letting them have it. No more hyperinflation. No more enslavement. Just allow me to live a normal life. The Iranian regime has already lost the hearts of their own people. They are now losing control of their own country. They need to. The Iranian people can and will throw off their rulers. They are doing so now. I pray for their success, for the people of Iran, to end this night of tyranny and to be free. To be free. The Iranian regime will start losing control of some regions, and this is happening soon. This is going to happen, and it's happening now. This is the most sustained protest in the history of this illegitimate regime of what is taking place right now. We need to remind Europe. We need to remind Europe that it's the Iranian mullahs who are arming Russia against Ukraine and against Europe and against democracy. We need to remind Europe. We need to, the United States and the European governments, to heavily sanction Iran. Iran needs to be heavily sanctioned by the West. This will further weaken regimes. We should not be supporting these regimes with our economies. We should not be supporting the Iranians. And I think also we need to remind Islam and people from Islamic countries need to be reminded that what the dictating mullahs are doing harms Islam. This harms Islam. It drives people away. Do the Taliban rulers of Afghanistan draw people to Islam by what they are doing? It repels people, and neither does the Iranian regime. Faith attracts. Dictatorships repel. Faith attracts. There's no compulsion under Islam. There is complete compulsion under the Iranian regime. If you have to force somebody to believe, that's not a religion, that's not a faith, that's slavery. The wonderful and talented people of Iran need to be able to pick their own way, to pick their own leaders, and to change their leaders. It's time for the Iranian regime to go. It is past time for this Iranian regime to go. And the beautiful thing about the moment right now is they are leaving. The people are kicking them out. My message to the Iranian people, from this stage. Message to the Iranian people, be not afraid. Victory is going to happen now. Seize this moment and claim the victory for your own people, for your own child, for your own normal life. That's all we want for the Iranian people. This is the time. God bless you.